Welcome to Legsure Luxury, where we show you all about the luxury lifestyle. He's a legend. His name is known around the world, and Argentina is famous because of him. Lionel Messi is one of the wealthiest athletes in the world and has a net worth estimate of $400 million, and he earns $126 million per year, of which $92 million is salary and $34 million is endorsements. Here's a list of the most expensive things the soccer player has bought. The world's most expensive car. In 2016, Messi attended an auction where he wanted to bid for a 1957 Ferrari 335 Sport Spider Scaletti, driven by Stirling Moss in the 1958 Cuban Grand Prix. The final bid was around $35 million, and that amount makes the vehicle the most expensive car in the world. Many sources have said that Lionel Messi was indeed responsible for the final bid, but he's never confirmed the rumors. Barcelona mansion. Lionel Messi is from Argentina, but he's lived in Spain for most of his life. As we know, he's probably one of the best players of all time, so it makes sense that he'd invest some of his millions in buying a house there. Messi has a $7 million mansion in Castel Defels, where he lives with his wife and two children. The terrace has a beautiful view of the Catalan Hills and the Mediterranean Sea. Lionel and his family also have a private theater, a gym, swimming pool, and spa available anytime they want. Renovation. It's said that Messi has spent $2 million just to renovate his home. This investment definitely increases the value of the house. The house has a Mediterranean atmosphere, brightly painted walls, and panoramic glass windows. Messi and his wife chose to paint the house in different tones of beige and brown in some rooms. Although the couple rarely shows the interior to the public, they sometimes share glimpses of their house on social media. Neighboring house. Most people have to deal with annoying neighbors at least once in their lifetime. If you're Lionel Messi, the solution is simple. Just buy the house next door. And since he lives in one of the most exclusive places in Barcelona, it might have cost him a few million dollars. Car collection. The legendary Ferrari is not the only expensive car in Messi's garage. According to sources, the player has other cars in his collection worth over $3 million. He's often seen driving a Mini Cooper, which is a popular car in Europe. He also enjoys driving a rare Pagani Zonda, which is worth over $1.8 million, a Maserati Gran Turismo, which costs somewhere around $123,000, a Ferrari F43 Spider that's valued at over $200,000, and an Audi R8 V10 that's worth over $100,000. Yacht. During the summer, Lionel Messi rents a yacht that costs nearly $50,000 a week. The yacht has 4 bedrooms and can host up to 10 people. It features a master suite, a VIP stateroom, and 2 twin cabins. It also has a wave runner, 2 kayaks, and a paddleboard. A private jet. As the star that he is, Lionel Messi also rents a luxurious private jet. The jet includes a kitchen, 2 bathrooms, and 16 seats that can be folded to make 8 beds. It's also customized and has the number 10 on its tail. The jet is estimated at $15 million, which is just a drop in the ocean for Lionel. But even renting a private jet is well over the budget for most people in the world. It's not unusual that pro athletes own private jets. Soccer players like Neymar and Cristiano Ronaldo have invested in their own jet. So it wouldn't be a surprise if Messi decides to buy one eventually. Clothes. Messi is arguably the best soccer player of all time, with some people daring to say he's even better than Maradona was. He's a one-of-a-kind player, but he's also remarkable when it comes to his fashion choices. The soccer player often chooses classy and unique outfits when he goes to important events. Since they're unique, some of them can cost thousands of dollars. In 2006, he wore a tailored suit that cost approximately $5,000. Giving it back. Lionel Messi has a net worth that can afford the best lifestyle money can buy. But he also remembers to be grateful and give it back to the less fortunate. Messi often makes generous donations to support many causes. Back in 2018, he gave nearly $3 million to build a hospital for children with cancer in Barcelona. This was not the only time he's helped out. He donated $218,000 to support a project in Kenya. And in 2015, he gave $380,000 to UNICEF in Argentina. So that was some of the things that Lionel Messi has spent his millions on. Who's your favorite athlete? Comment down below. This has been Legsure Luxury. See you next time. Stay hungry.